गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. दिस इज मालती, सीआरटी मैथमेटिक्स, केजी बीवी कोंडापाक. लेट्स बिगिन अवर लेसन टुडे. टुडे अवर टॉपिक इज एडिशन ऑफ लाइक टर्म्स एंड अनलाइक टर्म्स. फर्स्ट, व्हाट इज द लाइक टर्म्स? टर्म्स दैट आर ए लाइक आर द सेम. For example, 3x and 5x and 2x all have the same variable. The variable is x. So this this type of expressions are called like terms. And constants, what is the constants? 1, 2, 3 up to so on. These are called constants. Some more examples, 2x square, 3x square all have the same variable, that is x square. This type of expressions are called like terms. And next, unlike terms. What is the unlike terms? Terms that are different. Example, 3x and 5x square. Because x and x square are different. 3 and 3x, because 3 is a constant and 3x has a variable. 3x and 3y, because of x and y are different variables. This type of expressions are called unlike terms. Remember, x into x equal to x square. Next, see this expression, 2x plus 4y minus 9. In this expression, x comma y is variables and 2 comma 4 is coefficients and 9 is the constants. In this expression we have three terms, that is 2x comma 4y comma 9. Next, how to combine the like terms? See this, people who are identical twins are a like pair because they have the exact same features. In algebraic expressions, we can write for these t plus t is equal to 2t. One twin equal to two twins. In algebra, we call these combining like terms. Consider these two expressions, 8x plus 7x. These are same variables, so this is called like terms. And next, 8x plus 7xy, these are different variables x comma y, so this type of expressions are called unlike terms. Next, a typical algebraic expression is there, 2a plus 3b plus 3a plus 4b. We can think of A as being apples and B as being bananas. That expressions can be represented as in a picture. We can combine the like objects. The above be simplified to be 5 apples and 7 bananas. Which in algebra we can express this type of problem, 5A plus 7B. Our solution is 5A plus 7B. 5 apples and 7 bananas. Next, when combining like terms, we combine everything that is the same. In this question, 3x plus 4x plus 8y minus 5y. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7x and 8y minus 5y is 3y. So our solution is 7x plus 3y. Next, so one more example. 3x plus 4y plus 2x plus 2y. 3 plus 2 equal to 5x. 4 plus 2y is equal to 6y. Then answer is 5x plus 6y. One more example. 13z plus 3y plus 9 plus 6y plus 7z. In this expression, 13 plus 7 equal to 20z. 3 plus 6 equal to 9z. And the 9 is the constants. Our solution is 20z plus 9y plus 9. And in this slide we have two expressions, that is 2x square plus 3x minus 5. This expression have three terms, all are the unlike terms. And next expression have four terms. In that expressions, two terms are like terms, 2a square comma 3a square. And next 7a minus a minus 7 is unlike terms. See this question, 4a plus 5 plus 2a minus 3. 4 plus 2 equal to 6a, 5 minus 3 is 2. The answer is 6a plus 2. We have two methods in algebra, how to addition. First method is row method or horizontal method. Next method is column method or vertical method. First, row method. First, write the expression with the addition symbol in between them. 3x minus y plus 2y minus 2x plus x plus y. Next, rearrange them by grouping the like terms together. Next, simplify the coefficients. Write the result expression in the standard form. Hope you understand. Once again, write all expressions in with addition symbol in between them and rearrange them by grouping the like terms together. Simplify the coefficients. Write the expression in standard form. This is the row method or horizontal method. Next, we have the column method also. Column method or vertical method. In this column method, first we write the expression in standard form if necessary. Next, write the expression below the other such that like terms come in the same column. Add the like terms column wise and write the result just below the concerned column. First, we take the question 3x minus y minus 2x plus 2y. Rearranging the question 2y minus 2x as minus 2x plus 2y, there is no different in between two expression. Next, x plus y. First, write the expression in standard form if standard form. Next, write one expression below the other such that the like terms come in the same column. Add the like terms in column wise and write the result just below the concerned column. After that, we solve the problem in these steps. So we get the solution. The answer is 3x plus 4x equal to 4x minus 2x equal to 2x. Next, plus 5 minus y is get cancelled, plus 2y. The solution is 2x plus 2y. We have the some more questions in exercise 4. This model, row method and column method. Just practice the questions. We will continue this chapter next time. Thank you.